great race. You came out to go from ninth. Deep starting position after a great run for the heat race yesterday. Tell us about your race.
Yeah, it was a little tricky. The car wasn't exactly ready to be able to walk yesterday. Track changed much, but we'll make some adjustments for that second feature. Go from the back again and hopefully bring home that big payday.
Okay, well, next question. Obviously, the answer there. You're going to start 10th here in feature number two. Take the challenge up to the $10,000 payday.
Absolutely. That's the whole point coming up here. Hopefully, bring home that big $10,000 payday. Got some bills to pay. Got some people to make happy back home. So, that's the plan.
So, what's it going to take in feature number two? So, patience. You obviously said you're going to make some adjustments on the car. What's going to be the strategy come feature number two to ensure you're there at the end?
30 laps is a long time. Just got to be patient. One car at a time. I know the old crew chief, Big CJ back there, is going to make the right call on the adjustments. We'll have it dialed in a little bit better for next time around.
A lot of people behind you, obviously, making the long haul up. Thank everyone that makes it possible to put this weekend together for you.
Yeah, I got to thank CJ. Without him, none of this would be possible. Black & Mild Cigars, H2 Motorsports, Dennis Lambert Tires, 600 Racing for these awesome NC09 motors, and everybody else that's helped me along the way.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, Pete Truitt!